Hello students, so this is the continuation of exercise 6D. So already we have solved question number 1, 2, 3. Now see the question number 4. Two angles of a triangle are equal and the third angle is greater than each of those angles by 30 degree. Determine all the angles of triangle number 4. So here two angles are equal. So we have to first take the three angles measures, like take angle A is equal to x degree, angle B is also x degree, and angle C here given as a greater by 30 degree. So this is x degree plus 30 degree. And now we have to find all the angles, that is angle A, B and C. So again we have to use the same property, that is sum of the angles of a triangle is your 180 degree. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. So x degree plus x degree plus x degree plus 30 degree is equal to 180 degree. So 3x degree is equal to 180 degree minus 30 degree. So if we subtract this one, it is 150 degree. So x degree is equal to 150 degree divided by 3. So 3 5s are 15 and 0. This is 50 degree. Therefore, angle A is equal to 50 degree. Angle B is also 50 degree. And angle C is equal to 50 degree plus 30 degree, which is equal to 80 degree. So this is your angle A, B and angle C. Now question number 5. The sum of two angles of triangle is 106 degree and their difference is 24 degree. It means sum of any two angle is your 116 degree. It means angle A plus angle B is given how much? 116 degree, and angle A minus angle B is given how much? 24 degree. Make this is number 1, this is number 2. And we know that angle A plus angle B plus angle C equal to 180 degree. This is by theorem. Sum of the angles of a triangle is your 180 degree. Now with the help of these three equations, we have to find angle A, angle B and angle C. First add these two, angle 1 and 2, equation 1 plus 2. So angle A plus angle B plus angle A minus angle B is equal to 116 degree plus 24 degree. So angle B get cancelled, plus minus. This is twice angle A is equal to, add these two, 6 plus 4, 10, carry 1, 2, 3, 4 and this is 1, 140 degree. So angle A is equal to 140 degree divided by 2, that is equal to 70 degree. Next, put this one in equation 1. So using equation any one, in 1 or any 2, okay, 1. So angle A plus angle B is equal to 116 degree. So angle A is how much? 70 degree plus angle B is equal to 116 degree. So angle B is equal to 116 degree minus 70 degree. Now minus it, this one will be 6 and this is 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So this is 4, so 46 degree. Once we get A and B, now we have to use equation number 3 to find angle C. So using number 3, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Angle A is how much? 70 degree. Angle B is 46 degree. Angle C we have to find. So this is added, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So this plus angle C equal to 180 degree. So angle C is equal to 180 degree minus 116 degree. So minus it, this is 10, minus 6 will be 4. Here will be 7. 7 minus 1 will be 6. So it is 64 degree. So therefore, angle A is equal to how much? 70 degree. Angle B is equal to how much? 46 degree. And angle C is equal to 64 degree. So in this way we have to find the unknown angles. Now question number 6. Solution 6. In a right angle triangle, it means now we have a right angle triangle like this, and we know that right angle triangle is 90 degree. This is A, B and C. One of the acute angle measure as 50 degree. Any one, this one or this one. I can take this one as a 53 degree. You have to find angle C. So it's very easy. Just you have to make angle A plus angle B plus angle C equal to 180 degree. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C equal to 180 degree. Angle A is 53 degree. Angle B is 90 degree. Plus angle C equal to 180 degree. So this is 3. Then 9 plus 5, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 143 degree plus angle C equal to 180 degree. So angle C equal to 180 degree minus 143 degree. So 10, 10 minus 3 will be 7. Here is 7, so 4. This is 3, 37 degree. So therefore, angle A is equal to 53 degree, angle B is equal to 90 degree, and angle C is equal to 37 degree. So in this way, we have to solve the exercise of 6D, all the questions. So for today's class, you have to solve question number 1 to 6 in your maths copy. Thank you.